I am a day laborer, so every new gig I'm forced to contract over and over. The entire year I've signed with a 1-308, but got to figure out something else in the meantime. So if it were me, I'd get a foundation and a W-9, and I would hand them a W-9, and they would probably be more than happy to pay the W-9, the foundation. That's what I would do.